Hello, for the last video tutorial, I'll show you how to create a wiggle text-like Aputo music video logo. Now, above the Aputo logo, create solid black and put fractal noise on it. On the black solid, open the effect and reach random set on evolution option. Click out on the stopwatch. Now on the expression, type this. Recompose the black solid and click on this one. Now just hide it. Now on the logo, put a displacement map on it and put the layer on black solid. Thanks for watching. Feel free to drop any question in the comments below. And if you enjoy the video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more content. Hit the bell icon so you can never miss an update. See you!